I was thumbing from Montgomery. I had my guitar on my back. When a stranger stopped beside me in an antique Cadillac. He was dressed like 1950, half drunk and hollow-eyed. He said, it's a long walk to Nashville, would you like to ride, son? Sat down in the front seat, he turned on the radio, and them sad old songs coming out of them speakers was solid country gold. Then I noticed the stranger was ghost white pale when he asked me for a light, and I knew there was something strange about this ride. He said, Drifter, can you make folks cry when you play and sing? Have you paid your dues? Can you moan? Can you bend them guitar strings? He said, boy, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? 'Cause if you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride. Then he cried just south of Nashville, and he turned that car around. He said, this is where you get off, boy, I'm going back to Alabama. As I stepped out of that Cadillac, I said, mister, many thanks. He said, you don't have to call me mister, mister. The whole world called me Hank. He said, Drifter, can you make folks cry when you play and sing? Have you paid your dues? Can you moan the blues? Can you bend down guitar strings? He said, Lord, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? If you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride. He said, Drifter, can you make folks cry when you play and sing? Have you paid your dues? Can you moan the blues? Can you bend them guitar strings? He said, boy, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? But if you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride. If you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride. You know, you got a lot of competition out there now, son. It ain't like it was in the 50s when I was here. I mean, you got Waylon Jennings and Willie Nelson, Guy Clark and Billy Joe Schaefer and David Allan Coe. And you even got my son.
It was all that I could do to keep from crying. Sometimes it seems so useless to remain, but you don't have to call me darling, darling. You never don't have to call me Waylon Jennings, and you don't have to call me Charlie Price, and you don't have to call me Merle Haggard anymore. Time in your phone book. And I've seen it all signs were played, but the only time I know I'll hear David Allen call is when Jesus has his final judgment day. So I'll hang around as long as you will let me, and I never mind it standing in the rain. But you don't have to call me darling, darling. You never Well, a friend of mine named Steve Goodman wrote that song, and he told me it was the perfect country and western song. I wrote him back a letter, and I told him it was not the perfect country and western song because he hadn't said anything at all about mama, or trains, or trucks, or prison, or getting drunk. Well, he sat down and wrote another verse to the song, and he sent it to me, and after reading it, I realized that my friend had written the perfect country and western song, and I felt obliged to include it on this album. The last verse goes like this here. Well, I was drunk the day my mom got out of prison, and I went pick her up in the rain. But before I could get to the station in the pickup truck, she got run over by a damned old train. DJs knows that I'm an outlaw. They'd never come to see me in this dive, where bikers stare at cowboys who are laughing at the hippies who are praying they'll get out of here alive. Loudmouth in the corner's getting to me, talking about my earrings and my hair. I guess he ain't read the signs that say I've been to prison. Someone ought to warn him before I knock him off his chair, 'cause my long hair just can't cover up my redneck. I've won every fight I've ever fought, and I don't need some turkey telling me that I ain't country, saying I ain't worth a damn dog ticket that he bought. 'Cause I can sing all them songs about Texas, and I still do all the sad ones that I know. They tell me I look like Merle Haggard and sound a lot like David Allen Coe.
barmaid in the last town that we played in. Knew the words to every song I'd wrote. She said, Jimmy Rabbit turned her on to my last album just about the time the jukebox broke. Yeah, Johnny Cash helped me get out of prison long before Rodriguez stole that goat. I've been the Rhinestone Cowboy for so long I can't remember, and I can do you every song Hank Williams ever wrote. And I can sing all them songs about Texas. And I still do all the sad ones that I know. I can't help it, I look like Merle Haggard, and I sound a lot like David Allan Coe. But the country DJs all think I'm an outlaw, and they'd never come to see me in this dive, where bikers stare at cowboys who are laughing at the hippies who are praying they'll get out of here alive. The loudmouth in the corner's getting to me, talking about my earrings and my hair.
I need a little time off for bad behavior. Devil in me done sleep too long. Need a little time off for bad behavior. It looks like I've been too good for too long. Now, being a songwriter, I want to share this with you. See, I think this is one of the coolest lines I ever wrote in my life. So I wanted to make sure that you got it. See, it says, I'm up at dawn at the crack of dawn. I've been working like a regular dog to keep my woman and the lights and the water and the phone turned on. I've been saying yes, sir, all day at work. I've been saying yes, ma'am, at home. I've been storing up the fuck yous, keeping them under my tongue. Need a little time off for bad behavior. Devil in me, nothing to sleep too long. Need a little time off for bad behavior. It looks like I've been too good for too long. I've had this number on my mind a while. I've been fighting off the urge to call a pretty little strawberry blonde with a southern drawl. Some good old boys called from Alabama, said the fish has been a-missing me, and I need to renew my friendship with Jim Beam. Need a little time off for bad behavior. Devil in me done been asleep too long. Need a little time off for bad behavior. Looks like I've been too good for too long. I need a little time off for bad behavior. Devil in me done been asleep too long. Need a little time off for bad behavior. It looks like I've been too good for too long. Need a little time. But I'm just an old man now, covered with scars, and most of them I got fighting in them redneck bars, and a bunch of brand new tattoos that Squinch put on me. You know, he covered up the ones I'd gotten years ago,
back in prison when I was just Dave Coe. And I wasn't famous then, and I wasn't free. You know, I grew up in a three-room rundown shack at the foot of the hill by the railroad track, where decent folks don't go when the sun goes down. My daddy worked at the Good Guitar and Rubber Company, and he worked on cars. My mama went to church, and my daddy went to bars. Most people just called it the hillbilly part of town. Had a 55 Chevy when I was 15. I painted it red because I was still green. Hell, I couldn't even afford to buy gas. I had a 410 rifle and a Bowie knife too. Red man the banger that I like to chew. And we count the cars when the trains went past. If that ain't country, I'll kiss your ass. If that ain't country, hit a hell in the boat. And if that ain't country, it's a damn good joke. I've been on the Grand Ole Opry, and I know Johnny Cash. And if he ain't country, I'll kiss your ass. You know, one of my sisters was a lady of the night, and then one day she saw the light. And now she don't do those things that she used to do. She never made the funeral when my daddy died. I said I'd forgive her, but I guess I lied, 'cause there ain't no way to hide the way that I feel. Now me and my brothers took our sister Diane down to the funeral home to see the old man. Jimmy was the oldest and Diane, she was the youngest one. Jack and Ray was in the middle and then there was me. And I'm the one that turned 23 and grew up to be that Yankees rebel son. Times are changing. I heard Bob Dylan say, it's been 15 years now since my father passed away, but I can still picture him in his overalls. Standing around the house where he made his deals, around the porch there was a bunch of old wheels and some used Harley Davidson parts that he sold for cash. There was 50 holes in an old tin roof. Me and my family was living proof. And everybody called us old poor white trash. If that ain't country, I'll kiss your ass. If that ain't country, hit a hell at the boat. If that ain't country, it's a damn good joke. I've been on the Grand Ole Opry, I know Johnny Cash. And if he ain't country, what? And if that ain't country, what? And if that ain't country, what? All right. Devil in me done been asleep too long. I need a little time off for bad behavior. It looks like I've been too good for too long. Well, I'm up and gone at the break of dawn. I've been working like a regular dog to keep my woman in the lights and the water and the phone turned on. Been saying yes, sir, all day at work. I've been saying yes, ma'am, at home. I've been storing up the cuss words, keeping them under my tongue. I need a little time off for bad behavior.
devil in me done been asleep too long. I need a little time off for bad behavior. It looks like I've been too good for too long. This number on my mind a while. I've been fighting off the urge to call. A pretty little strawberry blonde with a southern drawl. Some good old boys come from Alabama, said the fish has been a-missing me, and I need to renew my friendship with Jim Beam. I need a little time off for bad behavior. The devil in me done been asleep too long. I need a little time off for bad behavior. It looks like I've been too good for too long. Need a little time off for bad behavior. The devil in me done been asleep too long. It looks like I've been too good for too long. I need a little time off for bad behavior. The devil in me done been asleep too long. I've got to have a little time off for bad behavior. It looks like I've been
If I give my love to you, girl, will I get love in return? Or will I just get a fire for as long as it will burn? I'm not looking for a lover. I don't even want a friend. I want this to last forever and forever never end. Don't tell me lies or hypnotize me with your eyes while saying that you need me. If this is just a one night stand, I'd rather turn around and walk away. Don't hold me in your arms and run your fingers through my hair if you don't love me. If this is just a game, well, honey, I don't think I really care to play. I've trusted you before, baby.
Trusted you.
And you always let me down. I came back to you believing I was more than just a clown. You say it will be different
this time.
This time your love is real. Honey, don't make me believe you if that ain't the way you feel. Don't tell me lies or hypnotize me with your eyes while saying that you need me. If this is just a one night stand, I'd rather turn around and walk away. Don't hold me in your arms and run your fingers through my hair if you don't love me. If this is just a game, well, honey, I don't think I really care to play. Don't tell me lies or hypnotize me with your eyes while saying that you need me.
one-night stand, I'd rather turn around and walk away.
Don't hold me in your arms and run your fingers through my hair if you don't love me.
If this is just a game, well, honey,
spell relief.
I get D-R-U-N-K. Lately, Dave, since my baby left me, I do it almost every day. It's the only thing that I found that'll take the hurt away.
But how do you spell relief, John?
I get D-R-U-N-K. Well, every night about sundown, I get a pain down deep inside. This old broken heart acts up, there's a hurting in my pride. But I've found a surefire treatment that'll get me feeling right. When your memory starts flaring up, I just head for the neon lights.
How do you spell relief, David?
Get D-R-U-N-K. Lately since my baby left, I do it almost every day. It's the only thing that I found, John, that'll take the hurt away.
Well, how do you spell relief?
I just get D-R-U-N-K. No doctor, tell me what is wrong. I can fill my own prescriptions, and it lasts me all night long. It's the perfect medication for an ailment such as mine. I forget about the tears I've cried when the whiskey hits my mind.
How do we spell relief?
We get D-R-U-N-K. Lately since my baby left me, I do it almost every day.
Well, I tell you, Johnny, it's the only thing I found that'll take the pain away.
How do we spell relief?
We get D-R-U-N-K.
How do we spell relief?
We get D-R-U-N-K.
How do we spell relief?
We get D-R-U-N-K.
We're having fun now, ain't we?